Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hello and welcome. It's the WNBA here on 2K Sports. And tonight we've got the Las Vegas Aces playing against the Phoenix Mercury. From the 2K booth with Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga. Thanks for coming along. Pass to Diggins Smith. Now Griner. Back to Diggins Smith. Six to shoot. The putback, great positioning on the putback.
You know, throughout her career, I don't think Griner's got the credit that she deserves for her effort. The second chance points she generates are just so few. They show her hustle.
And Liz Cambage, here we go. Count it.
Well, that pick, it worked like a charm. A nice job taking it right to the 10 for the layup.
Nurse outside. Back to Diggins Smith. Nurse outside. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. And now the Aces on the break. Jacks up a three. The shot, no good. Outside, Diggins Smith. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Consistently carrying a solid workload, Diggins Smith has proven her ability to succeed at this level.
Now here is Hamby. Pass to Gray. Wilson. Back to Gray. Gets a three-pointer to fall.
A big-time offensive talent who can score points from all over the floor. Gray can punish defenses from deep.
Now here's Taurasi. The three. It's rebounded by Liz Cambage. Here's Las Vegas. Here's Wilson. And it's Brittany Griner with the rebound. Nurse, left side. Little. Asia Wilson with some nice D. Here's Williams. No good on that shot. Phoenix trailing here. Just over 2.5 minutes played here in the first quarter. Pass to Diggins Smith. Rejected by Liz Cambage.
An elite rim protector who can elevate quickly. Cambage is certainly not easy to score on.
Here's Nurse. Lays it up and banks it in.
When she breaks out the crossover, you can be sure she's going to leave somebody in her wake.
Outside, Williams. Hamby. Cambage. Covered by Little. Baseline jumper. Cambage. Shot's good.
When Cambage is sinking these, I mean, good night. She's pretty much unstoppable.
Taurasi outside. Unloads from 13 feet. Misses off the right iron. The Aces with the lead. Stolen by Diggins Smith. It's Kia Nurse on the wing. Asia Wilson with the block.
Incredible timing by Wilson. Of course, she's 6'4". That helps, but her defensive IQ also helps her deny opponents, too.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Four on the clock. Down low. Little. It's good. The assist that time for Skylar Diggins-Smith.
An absolute floor general. Vision and passing are the trademarks of Diggins-Smith's game.
Now here is Hamby. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. To the inside, Cambage. Another shot, and it's blocked by Brittany Griner. And she gets it back. Wilson can't hit.
They haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the boards.
And even this early, that's a good omen for the rest of the game.
Brings so much intensity to the court Diggin Smith energizes her entire team with plays like that.
Timeout called, the Aces.
Now the coach needs to get him back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down, and they're starting kind of to force their shots.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them here. You know, the misses just started piling up. I like this timeout to sort of calm down the team and get reset.
Las Vegas trailing. Outside Plum. Essence Carson from outside. Connects from three-point range.
She might not have the long-range ability of some other players in this league, but she'll knock down open ones like that.
Taurasi outside. Here's Griner. Rebound by the Aces.
You just assume she's going to knock those down when she's as open as she was there.
Here's Walker. Carson covering Hartley. And it's off from three-point range. And it's the Aces with the ball. Now here's Young. Soft touch off the glass.
And back and forth we go. That bucket gives us another lead change.
And there have been too many of those to count. These teams have matched each other shot for shot, play for play.
Man, I hope this game keeps on going forever.
Now here's Taurasi. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Kelsey Plum with a steal. Right side Young. And that one goes in as she's fouled. It'll be 3 points if she can convert the free throw.
Cambage is also a DJ and a fashion designer. Talk about a multi-talented individual.
Now here's Hartley. Pass to Walker. Turner. And no good. The dry spell continuing for him.
That one gives them a +5 rebound advantage.
Yeah, pretty clear. They've come out with a better energy and effort thus far.
Back to Carson. Here's Young. Let's go with a three. Offensive rebound. Gambage, good.
At the offensive end, she's done as much as they could have hoped for today.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix.
Yeah, I think the coach is trying to take the wind out of their sails here. They're on the wrong end of a run and need to sort things out offensively and defensively.
Yeah, things were starting to spiral out of control on them a little bit, and a timeout was a no-brainer there.
Yeah, exactly, Brian.
So here's Phoenix. 7-point differential. Taurasi outside. Five to shoot. Hits the front of the rim and out.
Oh, on the glass so far. It hasn't even been close.
They're taking it to them. Feels like they've gotten every rebound.
And she gets the bucket.
Off to a strong start on the glass. 6 points off second chance buckets.
Yeah, you like their effort level here in the early going. And if you don't, oh well, because I like it. You know, they're just making things happen.
To Paris. One up, one down. 2 points with her first shot in this game.
I like their hustle here early. They've struck first on the offensive glass.
Those second chance buckets really contributing to the lead.
Taurasi, and that's good.
There's so much creativity in Taurasi's game. And I noticed that she's so good at finding different ways to work around contact.
Now here's Young, pass to Plum, to the middle, outside Young. Shoots over Taurasi. Young's shot is off.
You know, it's not been the best quarter for her as far as scoring. We'll see if she can get back on track.
Constantly looking for the open teammate, and really that's one of the many reasons why players love having Taurasi on their team.
And 5 second differential between the shot clock and game clock. And Walker is going to pick up the foul. That's her first foul. Up top, Plum, guarded by Diggins Smith. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Wilson. Foul call that time on the way up, and that'll give her 2 chances at the free throw. It's on Bria Hartley, and this is her first free throw of the game. And the first one drops.
The talent Asia Wilson brings to her squad is exceptional. A rookie of the year. An all-star, and really Asia is only getting better.
And so she hits both. Here's Hartley. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Number right, that one wide left. And that concludes the first quarter of play. The Aces on top, up by 9. And we'll be back in just a minute with the start of the second quarter. And guys, what's your take on the Aces so far?
I love the hustle they're showing here in the first.
It's showing up on the scoreboard, too. A lot of second chance points. And as you said, it's due to their hustle.
The Aces leading. Wilson outside. And the layup's good off the glass.
Nervous when she first entered the league, but Wilson is established now, especially down low.
Now here's Hartley. Outside, Diggins Smith.
Their rebounding has been off the chart today, guys, and that's the number one reason why this game is out of hand right now.
Exactly. Their lead is not surprising, given their advantage on the glass.
On the court, Wilson doesn't take no for an answer. I mean, she'll battle through any defense.
Intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Now here's Wright. Looking for her first basket still in this one. Here's Paris. And again, it's Las Vegas.
They've really turned it around offensively.
Well, you know, anytime you can make more than half of your shots, you'll take that any day.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix.
I think the coach has to be frustrated by their lack of production offensively. And I can't blame them. They're getting the looks, but the shots just aren't falling.
And it's at the point where this slump is going to take a mental toll on them. It's a good timeout to try to keep them from getting too discouraged.
And they've gotten the looks, they've gotten open, but they just can't get them to fall.
Is making a change here. And so here's Phoenix, trailing by 13. Pass to Hartley. Puts it up from 15. And again, Phoenix no good.
That's a shot she's got to hit. You don't get too many better looks from that range. Well, sometimes Gray makes it look so easy. Seems like she can get to the basket at will. Fantastic handles.
Now here's Diggins Smith. 6 points for her. Hartley with it, working on Wilson. Hartley's shot is off. Here's Hamby. Here's Wilson. Doesn't get it to drop for her. Pia Nerves playing some nice D. Out to the right wing. The Mercury with another miss. Here's Hamby. Makes it off the glass.
It's not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. Just too many looks from in close.
You know, usually when teams give up runs like this, it's because they allow chances from inside. Make them beat you from deep.
Now here's Nurse.
Well, for what's a routine shot, she looked a little nervous on that release, wouldn't you say?
Outside, Diggins Smith. Little in the post. She's guarded by Wilson. Here's the break. The pull up. No good off the back of the rim. And they're looking for some kind of spark here.
Yeah, cold stretch offensively. They need a bucket. She is going to buy herself a ticket to the bench if she keeps shooting like she has this quarter so far.
Consistently keeping her teammates involved and engaged. Ray's willingness to move the ball is contagious.
And the Mercury call time here.
She's shaken up. They're going to take a timeout so she can get some medical attention.
Is making a switch. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Pass to Griner. Nurse. The Mercury with another miss. Hamby left side. The rebound by Brittany Griner.
Great defense right there to prevent one of the best finishers in the league from converting in close.
It's stolen by Hamby. Fast break, Las Vegas. No good that time. Nice D from Kia Nurse.
She just has not gotten into the flow of this game. But yeah, her teammates have certainly done their part today. But she just hasn't gotten into the flow of this game. It's been tough to see.
Here's Diggins Smith. 6 points for her. Pass to Griner. Knocked away.
And you can just feel the desperation now. They're starting to lose their composure offensively.
They're clearly frustrated, and it's understandable. I mean, they're on the wrong side of a monster run.
And they got got to just settle down, stick to the game plan.
Yeah, keep your composure.
And she's got her first free throws of the night right here.
Camille Michael taking two shots.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good. That one falls, so she hits both of them. Las Vegas dictating the flow. Their defense has allowed only 4 points in the quarter. Pass to Young. Gambage. She's guarded by Griner. Gambage's shot is off. And so here's Phoenix. Number three, Diana Taurasi. It's hauled in by Williams. Now here's Gray. The kick out to Williams. Shoots over Taurasi. Williams gets it to go.
With her height, Cambage can look over smaller defenders, helps her find the open teammate.
And here's Diana Taurasi from the arc. That shot off. So Las Vegas will take it the other way. Pass to Cambage. Outside Williams. And here is Gray. Clock at six. That's in, and she's now 3 for 3 and looking sharp.
Well, you might be surprised by Williams's court vision, but she isn't. She knows she can make sharp passes offensively.
Now here's Little. Parked down low that time and got hit with the 3-second call.
Foolish play. I mean, she's got to be thinking out there.
Which she clearly isn't at this moment, or maybe she was thinking, just not about basketball.
Las Vegas dictating the flow. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points. Bambi outside. Outside Young. The Aces with another miss. They really want to find that igniter here.
That's right, their offense is ground to a standstill.
Maybe you need to suit up, Tim. They need a spark.
We're getting a good look at Diggin Smith's crafty handle. She's good at creating off the dribble.
Now here is Hamby. The shot's good.
Moving it around, 8 of the last 10 points coming off assists.
Nothing makes a coach happier than a display of pure, selfless teamwork.
Absolutely.
Here's Taurasi. It's stolen by De'Erica Hamby. Lays it in off the breakaway.
Zero problems running rim to rim for Hamby. A gifted athlete, her long strides make up lots of ground quick.
Pass to Diggin Smith. The tray for the basket, her fifth of the game. She's missed 6 shots against those 5 mates.
Sometimes when you're trailing in a game, you know, players get sucked into trying to make the home run play.
That's right, but all these threes haven't helped. You know, they're trying to rub sticks together and catch fire, but they're using wet sticks. You know, there's no success right now.
Back to Taurasi. The offensive rebound. So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. 2 shots next.
Way to get to the line. Griner lives off not just getting to the line, but she shoots over 80% at the line, too.
And first trip to the free throw line for her in this one.
At the line for two.
Shooting two.
The first one falls.
The late blossoming of her offense has been incredible. Griner, her scoring average improved by 5 points during season 5 in the WNBA.
And that that's good as she hits both shots.
Well, they're getting it to the line a lot in this quarter, and it hasn't been by accident.
No, I mean, they've ramped up the aggression, and it's paying off.
Pound it inside, get him into foul trouble, get those freebies.
You nailed it.
Now here's Plum. Right side, Carson. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Kelsey Plum.
Those defenders look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're just getting pushed around on the low block. Maybe coach has got to make a substitution or something to energize this team.
Well, they better rally soon. They've given up three straight buckets in the paint.
That one drops for her.
Not just a long-range gunner. Walker has the hops to also do damage close in.
Pass to Cambage. Carson. Plum. Guarded by Walker. Cambage, good.
That is some dime dropping. Exquisite assist.
Now here's Griner. Defended by Cambage. Pass to Walker. Back to Griner. And she drops in the layup off glass.
You want to stop Griner when she's attacking the hoop? Didn't think so. Too much coming at you.
From deep. Got it off in time, but it's no good. A dominating first half of play, and so far, it hasn't been close. The Aces on top, running away with this one. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. A tremendous game from Liz Cambage.
Well, in terms of her points in the first half, that's pretty much what we've come to expect.
Which tells you really all you need to know about what a strong talent she is. I mean, I'm going to bet that she adds a lot more to her totals after the break.
And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close. And we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third started. They double Liz Cambage. Here's Gray. Out of bounds, it'll go to the Mercury. Phoenix with the ball. Rossi outside. Shoots the three. There's the foul. It's on Little. That is her first foul of the game. Here's Gray. Inside. And stolen by Deanna Taurasi. To the paint. Good for her sixth make in a dozen attempts, shooting 50% with that basket.
Well, she's scoring most of their points, but she can't score them all. She needs some help if they're going to come back.
Now here's Williams. Cambage. She's guarded by Griner. They get it again. For three. Sinks the triple.
Awesome to see zero hesitation from Hamby there. Gets the pass. Gets the shot off. Points on the board.
The drive by Deanna Taurasi. 2 points. That one goes in.
Of their last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is smash-mouth basketball, guys.
Yeah, they're really imposing their will offensively and getting exactly the kind of looks they want.
Here's Las Vegas. For Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. Here's Gray. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Have to appreciate the focus Gray has. Even under pressure, she stays cool and in control.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Gray defending. The baseline J. And again, it's Phoenix.
The second half has started well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts. I like to see that.
Pass to Cambage. They double Liz Cambage. Wilson. Good, and the assist goes to Liz Cambage.
She was one step ahead of the D in making that pass. Nice assist.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix.
Yeah, I think the head coach saw too many easy buckets coming from inside and wanted to put a stop to it.
I would think so. If they keep giving up the kind of easy looks inside and that they have been, they're in big trouble, Tim.
And they've got to change something up. Let's see what they do.
A difficult situation for Phoenix. Pass to Nurse. Little. Griner with the ball. They double team Brittany Griner. Shot clock at 5. Fires from the wing. Buries the jump shot.
A nice start to the second half. Just one miss in their first 5 attempts.
And there's the foul. It'll go on Bria Hartley. That'll be her second foul of the game. And it's the Aces with the ball. It's an 18-point lead. Here's Paris. Outside Williams. Pass to Wilson. Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for 2 points.
Breathing life into the league since the day she was drafted. Wilson brings passion and intensity every night.
Here's Ring Kakakunwe. Off target at the rim. Here's Williams. That's good. And so Asia Wilson with the assist.
Check out the burst from Raquana Williams. She has better blow-by speed than I thought.
It's Kia Nurse on the wing. Clock at 6. Out to Taurasi. And good that time.
You just love to see that poise. And Taurasi always seems to have the game under control. She's a true vet.
Now here's Williams. She has 6. Gray outside. Tries it from the top of the key. A shot a little left, but the bounce goes her way.
A hard worker who is always getting better. Gray's mid-range game is pretty fine-tuned now.
Pass to Taurasi. Hartley.
She has lost all confidence out there. Still not a single field goal made in the game.
And Wilson gets it to go.
Assists like that have typified their effort today.
Great ball movement. Great ball movement indeed. That's an example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Now here's Hartley. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
The strength of Hartley's game, the burst off the bounce, allows her to get to the hole.
Now a timeout called by Las Vegas.
Coach saw that the players were getting a little run down out there. The timeout should give them a little energy back.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
outside Young. Second shot opportunity, and it's good on the lay-in.
They're finding lanes to the hoop every time down. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Or at least some fight.
Now here's Nurse. 6 on the shot clock. And she banks in the layup.
That took serious skill for Nurse to score when she's being, you know, hit like that. Tremendous.
Outside Carson. Pass to Plum. Now Wilson. She's guarded by Hartley.
She drains it in as the shot clock ticks down.
I'd say you're fooling yourself if you think Wilson's afraid of a little contact, because she'll go up against anybody.
Here's Kia Nurse from the arc. A rebound by Paris. Outside Young. And so she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot 2. That's on Kia Nurse. She's getting her first free throw attempts of the night.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good.
The top overall pick of the draft by Las Vegas in 2019, Jackie Young came out of college early, becoming the 3rd junior to ever be taken with the top pick after Candace Parker and Jewel Lloyd.
That's also good, so she hits them both. And so here's Phoenix. Outside, Diggins Smith. Pass to Hartley. Young with the steal. Fast break, Las Vegas. Drops in the breakaway layup.
In transition, Young has fantastic finishing ability. A nose for the bucket. Looks to run.
Here's Turner. Now Griner. And here is Hartley. Guarded by Young. Pass to Turner. Here's Griner. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake freezes the D.
You know, she shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious.
Right with it. And she was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws for her.
First personal foul.
And it's her first trip to the line.
Tanisha Wright. 2 shots.
Shooting 2.
And he knocks down the first one. And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time.
Tim, can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? They've been perfect.
Brian, I almost can't believe this. As cool as can be. Great focus, great efficiency. That's how they've built this lead.
The right way.
Just 5 to shoot. Outside for Diggins Smith. Off target from outside. And it's Tanisha Wright penetrating.
Another block by Griner. Normally, she leads the league in blocks.
Offensive rebound. He shoots again, and it's good on the layup.
Not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
And it'll happen again and again if they don't put more effort into boxing out.
And that's what it's all about, Brian. Rebounding. Effort.
Now here's Wright. Pass to Plum. Inside. Now here's Cambage. Second chance shot. The shot that time not on target. Brittany Griner with a defensive effort. Now here's Walker. She's guarded closely. And the bucket counts, and she is on her way to the line to try to make it a 3-point play.
an incredibly successful shooter in the college game. I can't wait to see everything Cunningham can do here in the pro game.
Now here's Wright. Pass to Cambage. Knocks it loose.
Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock.
Basket counts.
The touch from Diggins Smith. As a point in the WNBA, you need the teardrop. Helps beat shot blockers.
Outside Plum to the inside. Cambage, no good.
You know, typically she has the touch to finish when she's in that tight. Not sure what happened there.
And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Aces ahead, just dominating this one. And coming up as soon as we return from the break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Slice the D wide open with this feed. They really had no chance to prevent this basket.
Yeah, it was a great read of the defensive setup and also wonderful anticipation of the movement of her teammates before the pass.
Welcome back. Fourth quarter of action starting up in what has been a one-side show. Rossi, right side. And a three-on-three fast break. See Gray for three. It's good, as five others before it were. She's now shooting 6 for 7. Rossi outside. Reiner defended by Cambage. Pass to Diggins Smith. First outside. And here's Reiner. Over Gray. Reiner, no good. Down low. That'll fall for her seventh bucket. 7 of 15 this game.
Well, you want to run point in this league, you need to know where everyone on the court is. Great awareness by Plum leads to an easy hoop.
Now here's Griner. And it's good. 2 points.
Well, we've seen that more than a few times. Easy bucket in the paint.
The interior defense at that end has been lifeless, to say the least.
Williams can't get it to go. We've gone about 1.5 minutes into this fourth quarter. A shot by Nurse, no good. They're moving it up. Plum gets the bucket.
If there's one thing Plum knows, it's how to score. The fast break hoops can get her going.
It's Kia Nurse on the wing.
Tarasi left side. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Kia Nurse.
She has definitely turned things around in this game. She was more of a background player in the first half, but here in the second half, she's looking like a star.
Cambage, good.
That's their third straight make off an assist, and it's always good when you can score points by getting teammates involved.
Yeah, that's just great ball movement.
Now here's Diggins Smith. And the call will be against Liz Cambage. That is her third foul so far. Substitution on the court. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by now in the final quarter. Back to Griner. 6 to shoot. And here's Diana Taurasi from the arc. That one is off. And Las Vegas the other way now. Gray, that's good.
A smart player. Gray plays to her strengths and generally makes quick and precise decisions.
It makes it so easy for your teammate when you can lead her to the rim with a pass like that.
Raquana Williams goes in, and that's out of bounds. Las Vegas will retain possession. And the Aces making a change here. Carson up top. 5 on the clock. Pass to Cambage. Fades. And another miss by Las Vegas. Here's Hartley. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. And she uses the glass on the layup.
Well, Hartley lacks in length and physicality inside. She more than makes up with the agility, a tremendous skill, and she finds a way through to get her shot.
Now here's Carson. Knocks down the three ball.
What handles. She broke the defense down to the ground with that move.
Pass to Petty. And she can't bank that one in.
You're not doing your team any good forcing a shot like that.
She's got to just use her head because that was a terrible choice.
Here's Petty. Hartley outside. Puts it up from 17. Rebound by the Aces.
Well, she rushed that one. The D was out of position, but she couldn't make him pay. Yeah, I'd say that shot was well within her range.
I hope so. There's nothing like a one-footer.
And they've been struggling here offensively.
Bit of a dry spell for sure.
Pass to Hartley. Here's Ring Kakakunwe. Defended by Cambage. Here's Wright. Finished off the break.
That's the easiest fast break opportunity an offense gets, off a steal.
Exactly. The defense with no chance to get back.
Here's Petty. Smith. Carson covering. Hartley outside.
Will it go?
It's rebounded by Wright.
She's gone cold, and I'm not sure she's their best option offensively as they look to cut this deficit. Another good pass, impressive offensive execution from them.
Yeah, passing has kept the defense off balance. 4 straight field goals made off an assist.
Pass to Hartley. Ring Kakakunwe fades and shoots. And the shot goes down.
Pretty much, this is where a comfort range is shooting. Rancock and Kunwe is the type of player who works well in the mid-range.
Now here's Cambage. From about 10 feet out, and she comes up with the deuce.
Their crisp passing has opened things up offensively.
Yeah, it makes the game easy. 10 straight points off of an assist. That's impressive.
Now here's Hartley. He's guarded by Wilson. That one, no good. And here are the Aces now. Pass to Cambage. Right. To the middle. Cambage, good.
Big game for Cambage offensively. A little unsurprising, though, considering she's a consistent top scorer in this league.
Now here's Hartley. Essence Carson with some nice D. Here's Las Vegas. Pass to Wilson. Here's Cambage. That's good, and it's Asia Wilson with the assist.
Well, you just love to see concentration like that from players, and Cambage doesn't let anything stop her from getting buckets.
Hartley outside. Looking to get back on track. The shot will not fall. Some solid defense from Tanisha Wright. Pass to Carson. And here's Cambage. To the paint. The basket drops and she gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up for her.
Shooting one.
Embarrassing defenders game in and game out. Wilson plays with the will to finish through contact.
Both teams will make substitutions.
One shot.
having much success at all right now.
They need to reshuffle their lineup a little bit, try to find something that works.
Over to the wing. Now Petty. Just five on the clock. Yep, count it.
Just really good awareness right there on the assist.
Pass to Wilson. Right outside. Five to shoot. Let's the floater go. Not gonna go that time. 7 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Nice shot by Petty.
This run really not doing them any good, coming as late as it has.
Yeah, but give them credit for showing the fight they're showing, Tim. It would have been real easy to just throw in the towel by now.
Yeah, but it's still going to be a loss, probably.
Here's Park. Back to right. So it's the Aces winning this one easily.